Well, we do have some new details this afternoon. Some sad news to report. A 15-year-old has died nearly 2 weeks after being hit by a car while walking to school. This crash happening on March 20th. On Clay Road, east of Austell Road, Cobb County Police say a driver was crossing Austell Road at a green light when the teenager walked into the road. He was taken to the hospital and he later died. Cobb Police say no charges will be filed against this driver.